What is up, everyone, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Viral Vinny Plays. Today we are back in Fortnite again. The Marvel weeks are over. So I started the new week. Trilogy, what is this? Yeah, so we got a little bit of these weekly challenges. I still gotta hit an opponent. But yeah, again, for the most part, we're done the tough parts of Fortnite, and it's just about grinding. But there's also this beauty. They added all the Marvel characters to the shop. That was weird for a second. So let us see. So they have Rex, they have Brother. There we go. So, oh wow, all the stuff is back. Cuddle pool. A Raven pool. X-Force. Ghost Rider. Daredevil. Snap. And, so, 23... So, so let's see. That one's kind of cool. It's very Batman-like. A sword pickaxe. Nice sword back bling. Oh, bother. Acting up. There we go. Nope, come on. There you go. Okay, how much, so, 23. How much is V-Bucks? 28! But 30 is a lot for one character! That's basically giving me 5 extra. That's still a lot of money. For one character. I'm glad it's, gone down. Because before it would have been 36, but $27 for one character, I don't know. What are you? Basically Cole McGrath. let me just see some quick challenges we can do. Shotgun, catchfish. Chopper, scope, drive a car, drive a boat, eliminate opponents by hitting them with vehicles. Okay, you know what we're gonna do, ladies and gentlemen, because we've seen enough of, actually, is it still here? Yes, we've seen enough of, the normal, battle royale mode. So let's do some Team Rumble. As I very professionally. Push talk. Party. Voice indicator. Party privacy. Private. Okay. Let's see what happens here. Because way, way back in the day, during my first Overwatch, the beta, I was a young boy. I didn't know how all the streaming setup was working. So all the stuff I was saying here now, I was saying it in a live lobby. So... Because obviously with a stream, you have to be a little more extra. You have to talk more than you normally would. So I was like, ooh, what's this? What's that? What, like, oh, and then people got very upset. So let's see what happens here. In which case, I might just go silent for this entire round. Okay. Also, because it is the end of the stream week, end of all that, technically it's Friday now, I'm enjoying a nice tall glass of Appleton whiskey, with a side of, Coke. First team to reach elimination wins. What was it quick? I saw there was, fish, stone, drones, fish. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this to this. Because I'm sure some of you may be like, wait, well, what's the difference between this and normal, you know, Battle Royale? The difference is you can respawn. And that's it. Oh, there's some nice blue weapons, though. I'm not sure if this is the mode or... Damn it! I wasted the... Okay. Ooh, oh, okay, so yeah, there's definitely... Forgot to change her blades. And they work with the ceremonial thing, not so much with... military outfit. Yeah, I don't need two of you. Up, squat. Yeah. Okay. There we go. You are mine. Ooh. Booyah, baby. Booyah. Yay! And now we get to go to the fun of fishing. Oh well, there's some people over there, so. Fishing may have to wait. The heck is that guy doing? Oh, he is fishing as well. Hello, fish buddy. All right. Huh. Oh, am I fucked? Oh, I'm fucked. I'm absolutely fucked. Oh, whatever. This is such is the winter of our discontent. Forever fucked. As I run along doing this smick. Oh, Hopefully the helicopter's there. Because I don't want to give up this loadout. This is a dope loadout. Come on, come on. Come on, come to daddy. Well, I'm fucked. Oh, I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Oh, if I hadn't wasted that time, I probably would have made it, but whatever, let's see what happens. I'm optimistic. Come on. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be a photo finish. Oh, I am fucked. Right. Ooh, and a purple pump. Fuck yeah. Alright, let's do this shit. Also, even though I am freezing cold, my jacket. It's gonna make me far more cold, but I have a big puffy jacket on. And there we go. I'm coming for you, you fucking angel bastard. What the fucking dickhole? Okay then. Okay, okay. Let's get this bread. Got him! Ooh, and I got to level up! Oh yeah. Mario time number one. Got to turn off that notification. But, alas.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Come on, come on, come to Mystique. Come. Come to Rebecca Romaine. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. Bastard! I'm blinded by the light. See, I am... It's funny because after, oh god, I'm fucked. After, I do believe, the last Fortnite. Might have been just the last one I rendered. Fuck me. I was like, you know, I should not be drinking on stream. And then, of course, I was like, well, I need something to spice up this episode. What kind of, the Marvel stuff's kind of wrapping up, the other stuff, like, the new season has already begun, what can I do to spice it up? And my alcoholic brain first thing was like, oh yeah, clearly, drinking. Because nobody has ever done that on stream before. Ba-boom! We're coming for you. Oh no! Oh man! Mystique, no shooting! Where'd I die? Oh, there we go. I'm coming for you, Mystique. Tootsie Fruits! Oh, God, I'm having a drink every time I die, but I feel like this... mode might have been very bad for that. Oh, well, I got two of them. I got a twofer. Alright. From behind. Ah, shucky ducky. Excuse me. Oh, that's not what I want. I mean, I'm fucked, but, you know. No! Yeah! Oh, no! Alright, drink it is. Ah, fuck me. Ooh, we have the lead. We can do this. Shot me! Oh, we're tied! No, I will not be the eliminating vote. Oh, did it? We... Yeah! I didn't really do anything, but fuck it, it counts. I Okay, well, we're gonna return to the lobby. Hold on. Okay. So, we gotta catch the fish. Fish, stones, and... That's it. Okay, so, Team Rumble is fine. The arena. Prove your skills in this competitive mode. During each match, you earn hype by high placement or other. As you gain hype, you compete against people of your similar levels. And what is Blitz? Blitz is a faster-paced version of Battle Royale. Run faster with your pickaxe, fly further with your glider, reload faster, and to create matches that are 15 minutes long or less. The map also has extra loot and resources. Fight hard. Okay, so you know what? Let's do that. We're gonna hop around for this this dankier dangung this episode. This is just the fun. Whatever. Okay. Land inside the circle. The match starts with the storm already moving, so land carefully. The storm moves very quickly in Blitz. Stay on the move. Improved gathering resources to help you keep you on the go. Delicious. Okay. Blitz! That's it. All right, here we go. So I do run faster. I don't know about the flying, but let's see. All right. Righty. So this is probably a bad mode to do this, to get the fishing. So we are going to... I do like the Iron Man bus. Very sleek, very modern. What a da to do to do. What the heck is that glowing thing? Is that a coin? What are you, little fella? Oh damn, you move much faster. It's not quite super speed, but pretty dang fast. Okay. How do I do this? Ba-boom! I don't like all those banging noises behind me. Slightly alarming, but... we'll see what happens. Yeah, I don't need a sniper rifle. Especially in a game mode like this, I feel like people would be moving too fast. Okay. Come on, grab it. There we go. Yay, another purple, which I don't need. Damn, I'm ready in the circle. And there's already 40 people gone. Okay, eliminate opponents with common weapons. Deal shotgun damage. Both doable, but we'll see what happens. I'm not holding my breath for either one. Oh, good lord. Let's scope out the area, see what up. What's up, danger? Okay. Incroyable. Yeah, okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Where are you, mister? Alright, let's sneak our way over here. Oh, fuck. A little sneaky deaky. Alright, so that was nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Oh. Damn, that sun's moving fast. Oh, oh. Ah! Man, what's up with that? In that lobby, because I don't want someone to join me. Awesome. Awesome possum. Alright, what is the other one? Explosive. Battle Royale with explosive weapons and crash pads only. This seems like a trash fire. Let's fucking go. Now we play the waiting game. Okay, and we're still waiting.
Awesome.
Awesome, 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 awesome. Alright, here comes the boom! Have a blast using only explosive weapons. So I seem to run normal speed. And away we go. So, that one there. Where there's four, and I'm only seeing two. Interesting. It can't be right, but I don't see any other blue smoke besides those two, so away we go! Exploded! 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 Nearly exploded! Exploding! 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 Keep exploding, exploding, exploding. Da, da. What goodies does this place have for us? I wonder. Oh, well, okay, there's a fishing spot here, so it's not total awful. We're gonna do some of the challenges here. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. What the heck are you? Grappler. Okay. Boop. We got a green one. What the fuck are you guys? Oh god, I've never seen you before. Okay, so quad launcher and mega launcher. Okay, we've got. Look, I did not even know there was this many explosive items in the game. Ah, no. Come on, get on the dock. Okay. Yep. Ba-boom! Ba-boom! And, yep. And then give me the jelly. And boom. Nope, that's not what I want. Alright, let's go find some people to fuck with. Yeah, it's gonna centralize around Sweaty Sands. So, I feel like we get some early cover, that'll be a good place to start. Paul was rebooted. I'm not even quite sure what that means. Oh, wow. Willy, willy, will. It's like, I'm so focused on being stealthy until I just get right up there and it's like... Why is... Oh, God! Dr. Kaboom. Earned explosive expert during season 4. Okay, I don't know what I did. Just because the game keeps grouping up. And the last thing I need is some... I do believe Party Royale. Welcome to Party Royale. A new experiment, leaving the space, leaving your butt behind. Play games, enjoy live entertainment, catch shows, race around obstacle courses, by land or sea. Go fishing with your friends, perfect your skydive, and get up and close to connect with some of your favorite artists. Hop on the party bus and enjoy the ride. Okay, so there's no parties going on right now. So. Battle Lab. Jumps in your own Battle Royale and set the rules. From favorite, choose the bots, the new bot grenades, create your own moons, fill your game lobby with 5 friends on your own island, or matchmake the default options in a public Battle Lab. Okay, so we will do... We'll do one more of this. And then we'll just do a normal run again. Oh. And then chase it down with a nice lovely bit of water. Would help if I press the play button. Okay, funky monkey, yeah, yeah, funky monkey, yeah. Okay, explode the enemy, ba-ba-ba-ba, looking for something, with treasure chest or supply drops, yada, yada, yada. Okay. Really need to change up her outfit. Come here, Rudolph. I'm gonna skin you alive. Okay. So what are our quick challenges? Ooh, baby. Weak point damage, Stark supply drones. Here's stones. Where's... Jones. Pretty much where we was before. Actually, no. We're gonna go to the castle. Yes! Yes, I see it now. Alright, and down we go. Ooh, look at all those stones down there! I mean, we're here now, we're gonna raid this place. But Okay, come on. There we go. Oh, baby, look at all that. I don't even know what this stuff does. A clinger, a normal rocket launcher. Okay. Okay. Funky. Sorry to destroy your homes, Mr. Gnome, but I just need the sweet goodness inside. Damn, what the fuck is a boombo? Ooh, I love that. That's pretty funk. Okay. Alright. So, away we go. And then we're just gonna hide down at the beach. Probably not our best option, but fuck it, we got 45 seconds to kill. Driftwood. Stone! Let's get the F out of town! He says as he runs in the exact opposite direction. Like, towards the storm. That'll work. No! Fuck it! Come on, you. Okay. Yes! Oh, they got me, those sneaky motherfuckers. You know what? Fuck it. We're squatting up again. I don't know. I'm gonna return to lobby so I can fix mistakes, back bling, and whatnot. Seemed like a good idea in my head, but I'm just not feeling the backpack nunchuck thing. We want your feedback. Overall, how do you feel Doom Domain? Yeah, it's alright. Okay, so. Hidden when not equipped alongside Dr. Doom. Ainda, can I cut? I cannot edit style. Bobo is fucking terrifying, but no. Ooh, you know what? Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Daddy is feeling that. And, whoop. And. True. Okay, I think we're almost there. Okay, then we're just gonna save. So, Stark supplies drones. Okay. Cause I can't feel you, I can't feel your touch. And I said, ooh. Hopefully I don't get, I don't get fucking DMCA'd for singing. All right. So, Stark drones and the health. So, I really don't have a plan. Let's go find some Stark drones. Okay, so I'm gonna follow that top one, yeah, right there, Crescent. Whoa, fucking Galactus is huge in the sky. Alright, so, let's go. Oh, 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 and I said, oh, I'm blinded by the light. I will say, we're in the extended weeks, like the XP extravaganza, whatever. Excuse me. Yeah, and I'm very, as we get closer, at first I was like, holy crap, they're gonna change the map, they're gonna do all this stuff, and now it's just like, oh, I really doubt that they're... I know Fortnite is not that type of game, but I really thought that it was going to, lead up to a raid-like event, where maybe there was a mode where you took on Galactus, or you fought his little, like, henchmen, or something of that sort. As we've gotten closer, it's like, oh, this is something, he's just background lore, he might be like the new Circle for a week, where instead of like the storm, he just like eats part of the island and you have to fight off until, you know, there's nothing left of the island. It's fine, but it's just like, eh. One. Oh fuck, where is it? Okay, now we're running. One, two, three. Oh, okay, they're all here. Boom. Okay, awesome. Two, three, four. I don't need to. Well, yeah. Okay, now I just need to find those fucking Stark drones. Okay, and one, so where's the third one? Up there he is. Oh, four! Beautiful. Alright, so what was it? Thor and another blue assault rifle. I don't need any of this shit. Let me just squat in here. Bandages, zip line, and superpowers. There's no zip line, so we're gonna have to go for, excuse me, superpowers. Warning, radioactive material. And I'm just gonna drizzle it all over my body. That seems like the smart thing to do. Go for Salty Springs. Nope, and you are done. Oh. Beach. Alrighty, ready, right. I wonder. Oh, did not mean to push that. Alright, let's go, robot boys. We're gonna just jump right into this head first. Boom! Let's see what goodies you got for me. Okay. Ooh, we get the purple assault. And we got Jack. Oh, I got a blue shotgun. Yeah. Alright, and away we go. Okay. Okay. So we're fine. We got this. The only trouble is gonna be what the heck is that in the sky? Oh, it's a balloon. Aw, she's running away like a fucking coward. Alright, let's go, boys. Not what I wanted, but fuck it. Oh, neck snaps. Oh, it's neck snaps. Okay, let's go. Nope, I don't want one. I'm going to die that way. It's gonna be a little sneaky boy in the... Oh, that's a helicopter. Yeah, that's a helicopter. We're just hiding. We're just gonna hide. Hide underneath the bridge. The Red Steel Bridge. Alright. There is two, so one of my fucking helper bots, bit the dust. That's annoying. Okay. Yeah, what do your little robot's eyes see? I don't trust any of this. Oh, so it's centered around Doom's domain. Which... Okay. Oh, I can't get quite enough. I've got to tinkle, but that's not enough. So I'll hold it in for this final round. I don't know why. I know why. I mean, I was watching the news. The Weeknd's going to be the performer for the Super Bowl next year. I'm surprised they think they're going to have a Super Bowl in a few months' time. But, you know, God bless. I admire their optimism. But, like, I just... Oh, God. The man is very talented. What can I say? He makes ear bops. Okay. Oh. Damn it! I could have used my thing on her. Oh, come on. Come on! Come on, Kelly! Ah! Biggie dang! We're so close. It was those pea shakes that were getting me. Alright, well, I will use that to take a momentary break and then I will be back. And we are back. Alright. Let's just hop. Are you okay? So use bandage and blah blah blah. Okay. So we need the bandrugs. Yeah, right here is fine. Oh, yeah, let's just do another. Okay, come on. Oh, there's someone there gliding. Oh, we're fucked. All right, let's go. And... okay, yeah, we're fucked. Let's just go. Let's get this. Punched the fucking my charger, which was sitting on the couch. Ah, fuck. Okay, let's just go. Alright. Okay, then. That person was just dancing in the middle of nowhere. Unless they killed a person, but... good for them. Get your dance on. I was about to say, yeah, because it was covered. It only took me a while to realize what's going on with that outfit, but man, I this may be my favorite wallpaper in the Marvel set. Your kitty. Where shall we go today? Where shall we go today? Where shall we go? I mind that Black Panther. So let's start too. But Black Panther does not have a lot of stuff, so we're gonna just diverge just a smidge. And we're gonna do the... the chalet club type of deal. Oh, what is this person doing? I need a weapon fast. Oh, I need a weapon fast. Oh, I have a weapon. Ba-boom. How do you do? And then politely just walking through the door. Okay. Oh, there's a zip line. The heck are they filming back here? Boat. You got a car. I don't know what the red light is. It's kind of terrifying. Whatever. Let us just... away we go. Yeah. There we go. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I believe there is a rift we can use at the Black Panther statue to get a bit of altitude. Hum-dee-dee-dum-dum-dum. There it is. There's a sweetheart. Did I see a person? Oh, there's a ramp. Whatever. I also do not have... Oh. That's right. Fuck off, buddy. You ain't got shit. And speaking of not having shit, I don't have enough to make a ramp up here. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Beer hiccups are the best. Don't let the song fool you. Earth is not the best. Space not better than the rest. Beer hiccups, that's the best. Alright. Yeah! Okay. Good, I did not set a marker, so we're just going forward. Back to the Sentinel Graveyard. But we're gonna take a small detour. A zip line. It's not the worst loadout, but I can make do with it. Okay, so it's gonna be around Stark Industries. So, I don't know how the game expects you to visit all the locations in one match. I'm sure with rifts and whatnot, it's not the most impossible thing, but that seems like a lot of running around, just being a crazy person. I am a dum-dum. Okay. We're slightly better position. All the ramps mean someone was here. Stays on my toesies. Now we're just gonna... Oh! No, yep, let's just keep going. Well, okay, we're here. Alright, alrighty. Dum-dum-dum. Alright, let's hop in this boy. Oh, just keep moving then. That shock looks pretty out of the way. Oh, there's a helicopter there. That's not helping my chances, but first player in the match to touch. What the fuck does that mean? That doesn't seem right in the slightest. Okay. Thor? Wow. Who would have guessed? It's gonna be around Tony's house. Alright, wow. Let us just wait here and just close this door and just wait out the worst. See what happens. Let's slowly make our way to Tony's cabin. Gonna hide over here. What's I should be in a circle. Okay, Galaxy Brain was lost in the storm. And he shotgunned him. Willy, 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 well. Tom Wellington. Okay. Fuck it, I'm going for the big boy. I'm gonna get a lot of XP for opening that, if I can make it there. Oh, go away, please. Go away, go away, go away. Okay, yes. Golf Void. Either they're on point with their outfit, or that was a bot. Let's just take this. It's in between Steamy Stacks and there. Alright, we can do this. We got this. Delicious.
Yeah, no. Yeah, because I'm... Snippy snap. Love her outfit. Fuck your... Oh, no. But yes, I think that's gonna do it for now. I'm just gonna call this a little bit early. Just because I would like to go and finish a more lovely editing for you guys. But as always, same usual places. At Viral Vinny, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all those fun social media places. If you want to see the daily going on, when the VODs go up, things of that sort. But until then, I have been Viral Vinny. This has been Fortnite Week 12. And I will catch you guys next time.